Hi all, and welcome to the second Quha tutorial video. This time, we will go through some possible situations that might come up when using your Quha Zono. While trying to find the best possible placement point for Zono, you should check the newest available accessories at www.quha.com by clicking on Accessories under Products. At the moment, in addition to the standard universal clip, you have the option of choosing a stylish neckband option for head attachment, a lighter clip for glasses, and a universal band for hand and leg attachment. For making double clicks with an external button easier to perform with Zono, a double click assistant can be found in the mouse buttons tab in Quha Zono settings. It should be activated by default, but you can adjust the operation delay if you don't find the default settings optimal. The assistant will freeze the mouse pointer for a moment when clicking the first time to make the second click easier to perform. If you want to make clicks without any buttons, please check the recommended third-party software at our website under Support and FAQ. The two other tabs in Quha Zono setting, labeled Speed and Accessibility Aids, are for changing the horizontal and vertical speed of Zono and a collection of different aid functions that can make Zono usage even more easier. Each function changes Zono's behavior differently, and you should just try them out to find the best combination that suits you. If you suspect that your Zono might not function as it should, please check these basic points. First, check that the USB receiver and Zono have the same serial codes on them. Each USB receiver and Zono is programmed to work with its designated counterpart. Second, is the light on Zono flashing green, indicating that the device is turned on and the battery is charged? If the light does not flash at all, your Zono is most likely turned off, and if the light flashes red, you need to charge its battery. Third, have you configured Zono to be used in the position you're currently trying to use it? Zono's movement directions can be fully customized using the configuration tool to match your needs, and a Zono configured to be attached on your hand will not function logically if attached on your foot. Hopefully these bits of information have made your days with Zono more joyful. If you have any additional questions, you can find our contact information on our website at www.quha.com under About Us. Please also check the other tutorial videos to get the most out of your Zono experience.